In the year of 1845, a terrible famine descended upon Ireland. Within a few short years, one in four of our people would be gone forever, fled to England and North America, or dead from starvation and fever. Irishmen who had enlisted to fight for the occupying British crown in its foreign wars returned home to find only death and destruction in every corner of the land. Seen by many as traitors to their own people, they looked on helplessly as their country continued to choke under the rule of the British Empire.
What's your business here?
Tell your men to get off the roof. I'll pay whatever's owed.
It's not a question of money. The tenancy is illegal. They moved in from the side of the road.
Move back, please.
At least let them leave peacefully.
How does this concern you?
Let me talk to them. I won't ask you again. Stand down. And let these men do their job.
Eli! Oscaladonis!
Be fucking marching low. Jerusha will take all hell here.
It's three core marching.
Crook is she there, my aunt, she's a mock.
Eli! Taramach! Ach! A jock is shiver mock!
What's up, Jerry? Lord, you can call. Never tell. We'll cry a bit, honey. Behold.
Take that young man into custody.
The little thief.
No!
No!